was so fast, and we were both going through some turmoil in our personal lives, and we just confided. It was the first song we'd ever written together. So we just opened up our hearts the way you might to a stranger in a bar or on a train or something. And I think the words came so quickly that it's the closest I've come to it actually capturing it. Some of the images are very dreamlike. You know, you don't really know what's going on. You don't know what it's totally about. And so I think follow that inspiration, and if you can grab it quick, it's always a good thing. Now I'm banished to the back of the room with the piano. I took the wrong instrument, didn't I?
Key of A?
Yeah. Eric's playing a very unusual instrument, by the way, called a mandola, and we've never quite done it like this, so we're going to just try it out.
Peace.